we like it? And how did everyone look? Are we stealing stuff from it? Is it problematic? It's brunch movie reviews.
Dunkirk. It is one of the, I would say, top two movies made about Dunkirk
this year.
Yeah,
probably this year though.
in the running. Also in the running for Best Picture, along with Darkest Hour. I think that as we do this batch of reviews, check out. We're also going to have The Post and Darkest Hour up. I think that these are of the Best Picture noms, my three least favorite.
How many times have you seen Dunkirk?
Once.
Okay. I saw it once, and I thought that it was overrated. I liked it, but I thought that it was a little bit overrated. I saw it again.
I also liked it.
I saw it again last week, and I loved it the second time.
Really?
Yeah. For me, I gave it a 3.6 out of 4.
Out of how much you liked it?
Out of how
much
I liked it.
Wow.
It made a huge jump the second time. And I think the big reason is because of the timeline. The way that they arranged the movie, it is very, very complicated. In terms of, they have the 1 week storyline, the 1 hour storyline, and the 1 day storyline. Once you go into the movie having known that that's what you're going to get and you have a comprehension of it, it lets you enjoy it a little bit more.
I still liked it. I like the visuals. Let us be the podcast to break this news. You know the boats that you were seeing?
Fucking real, man.
Real boats.
Real
actual
shit.
Boats. You can Google it. I gave it a 2.6 out of 4 for how much I liked it, because I did enjoy it, but I think I saw this as like a kind of like a C type movie.
Thing that I liked about this movie is that it is a straight up war movie. Like, it does not mix in or dilute the war movie aspect at all. There's no love story.
Yeah.
There's no,
no
like,
politics.
No
even.
Really. Right. There's no like friendship stuff. It is a straight war movie.
How are these guys getting off?
Yes.
Yeah. Getting out of there, I should say.
No, getting off, too.
Okay.
If you
So it is
really
a love story.
It. Yes. I thought that it was really haunting, sort of, because there is so much in the movie that is, like, quiet, and there's not a lot of dialogue for extended periods of time. And I think that
the viewers left to their own devices.
Right.
Fill in that space.
And I think a lot of it was, a lot of it, that kind of helped towards of like the terrors of war, if you may. And also, there were a lot of points in this movie that I felt really claustrophobic.
Ooh. What was the theater situation like?
No, like, what? No.
Were there a lot of people in the theater? Was it a smaller theater? Did they oversell the theater?
I watched it in a Mini Cooper at a drive-in. So
yes.
Very claustrophobic.
Curled up in the passenger seat foot area.
Yes.
Okay. How did everybody look?
I'm giving a 1.9 out of 2.
Very close. I'm giving it a 1.8 out of 2.
Oh, okay.
So covering up Hardy's face, I know that everyone complained about it, so that's only worth one tick to you.
No, that's I don't really have
a
problem
with it. Or it's just that Styles looked so good that
really good. So good that it overruled a lot of things.
So that's the thing. Like, covering up Hardy's face is a 1.2 point deduction for me, but... Harry Styles was a 3 out of 2.
Yes,
so
that's a good
point.
He
was so good.
If you had to grade the ships, how sexy were the ships in this movie?
Ooh, that's true. You know what?
You might
I was
going to
say we could replace...
1 point.
No, like what my vote is, we're going to replace Was It Problematic with just Were the Ships Real? I think that's...
That's not a bad idea.
Okay, so we're going to do that. Are we stealing stuff from it?
I picked out one tiny thing that I might consider, and that is asking a small paper to just make me a local hero.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that was hilarious.
Because that kid, George, didn't really do shit.
Right, you just like went...
A lot of heroes at Dunkirk, George not really one of them.
Yeah, 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 he just went out and got killed by someone that he went to go do shit with.
Yeah, he just like got pushed down like three stairs and somehow died.
I'm giving it a 1 for stealing stuff from it because I'm going to talk less.
Okay.
Yeah.
I like that
I'm
idea.
I'm
going to
scale back
sure.
the dialogue.
I really
gonna,
like that
I'm
going
to scale back the dialogue. So 1 out of 2 there. What did you give it?
a 0.25.
Okay. Were the ships real? I gave it a full 2 out of 2.
I for sure gave it a full 2 out of 2 because you know what? Those ships were real as heck.
You know what's cool though? That's just what they told us.
Yeah.
Like, we don't know if they were real.
When I was rewatching, I looked out for the ships because I did not realize it the first time going into it.
Oh, really?
All the ships were real. So I kept an eye out.
Yeah.
Could not fucking tell you which ships were real.
I knew going into it the ships were real because I remember I sat down. I was like, okay, let's see what the fuss is with these ships. And within a minute of the movie, I forgot to even look out for it. Yo, we use like real like 6 feet boats. It was crazy.
No, I think they're talking about like the civilian boats because the like the big old battleships, all of them were like blown up in that movie.
So who cares if I wouldn't we expect those ships to boats to be real? I think that they said the ships were real, not the boats.
I think that they were talking about the boats that were like used in Dunkirk to save people.
So you're saying like they
like preserved those
boats. So it was more of
boats. Authenticity thing.
Yeah, okay. Well, that's not cool. I don't know. Like I
like the fact that we made an entire category about whether the boats are real.
And we're
really not sure what boats
they're
talking
TBD
about.
TBD on that category.
What do we have for final scores here?
I'm hunkering down and deciding that the ships were indeed real. So
okay. Yes, same here. 2 out of 2. Yeah. So my final score here is a 7.75 out of 10.
Mine is a 7.4 out of 10.
A 7.4 out of 10?
Yeah.
That is way higher than I expected.
Way higher than I expected, too. It's because I gave such a high mark for stealing stuff and looks.
Okay, so what was your, did we like it again?
2.6.
Oh, man, a 2.6. Well, that's not, so like all of your deductions came in the did we like it category.
Right, it was, yeah, it was like a pretty good movie that I didn't really like.
Brunch! Hit it, boys!